Listen.
I'll be the last.
No, I don't know that.
But today, if it's because of you, I came to Napoli. If it's because I came to
Napoli,
God has been glorified.
Thank you,
Jesus. Today, you will know the Lord.
Thank you,
Jesus. Today, you will be married.
Thank you,
Jesus. Today, God will save you.
Amen.
Let me do with family with you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna go to the own personal oil.
Don't bring the list of that.
Bring them to the altar.
Before we pray the second prayer. Now the power of God will begin to enter
in it.
But that power of God will begin to enter into it. Please wait it fast, brother. I don't want this any angel to depart. Don't bring it, just put it in the altar. And this thing will get back to you.
Yeah.
the name of God.
Out of there.
Come off.
Cut. Move, move, move. Out of there. Let her go.
Amen.
Let her go. Let her go.
Let her go.
Let her go.
Thank you.
talked yesterday, me and you talked yesterday. I talked to you yesterday, you tell me about this job you wanted.
No.
I see that you are about to take a job. You are in a bus, and the bus, something people like an armor will come attack the bus on the journey. I saw men with guns attack the bus that you are into on this journey.
Satan is a liar.
I don't know where you are going. I want you to do, when you get home, get a sacrifice. What does it you get? Don't know when you're going, but if you can do it before I leave, get a sacrifice and get the bottle of oil for me. And you're going to do it on this altar. I don't know who has gone to make sure that boss will be attacked. They might pay sacrifice. Sacrifice. I didn't say offer, I said what? Sacrifice. I want to counterpart or what it is. What they have done, we want to make our own sacrifice to more than that one. You can do it tomorrow.
Jesus.
I want you to get the sacrifice.
There is power. There is power.
You are wondering, this man is praying for that person. He has gone, who is that person? That person is on the right, left side of my hand. You are wondering, why has this man not touched me? Why has he not touched? Why not for me? Please let that person come out there. God wants to touch you.
Amen.
God wants to touch you.
Amen. Amen.
God wants to touch you.
Amen. Amen.
God wants to touch you.
Amen.
God wants to touch you.
Amen.
God wants to touch you.
Amen.
Lift your hand to us. 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 Lift your hand to us.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.